came to a sticky end.
Hey, you and your captain's girlfriend should get together. She likes sticky finish as well.
Fuck you! Say that to my face and I will break you! Let's do it.
Thank you very much.
She's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew that woman was banging this wet dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't.
You didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
Get her ass off, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! I do what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Are you?
Alright, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. sit there.
No. I need to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But she fucking did.
That was before I knew you cared. Or was what I hit with.
Nico, wait. Don't do anything stupid. Wait for me.
Over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead.
No, he's dead. We're fine.
See these people? I told you to be calm. You held it in jail.
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What did you expect? Give him a massage?
Shit!
I was in the army. We were going on a mission. To ambush a squad that killed a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was set for money. 12 people died, 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for many years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful. You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you're ruining away.
No.
Well, what?
I don't know. I just don't know why they did it.
I never knew what you were to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
The bastard is going to kill us. Shit.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Resume that plotter here, Andre.
Why not?
You'd be the bad boys. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. Shit, my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Rom. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. You think you're so smart?
No! I tied off in the basement a long way from home. But some eight credits we would have back, so...
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television!
Good lord.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house, making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your son, the mayor of Vladivostok.
He's had it for sale.
Something else in my neighborhood, trying to run shit. Yeah.
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But we've got to get them for us so we can make the sale. Do you want Tyrone? Shut up, Peter! Roman, shut up!
Him up.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up!
Shut up! Stop shooting people, you maniac! Why doesn't like when people shout?
Whatever!
You better get those screens soon! Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor. Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin, but you better get the police car. And then you call me.
Roman.
Go! I'll take care of him. Oh.
Try nothing.
No.
I don't want no trouble, buddy.
Are you carrying a shipment of TVs?
You're gonna be disappointed.
Fuck, get out of here. No funny business.
Don't kill me, man. I'll show you.
What you got back there? TVs? Show me.
It's empty.
Man, get out of here. Real slow, shithead.
You're making a mistake. We're paying protection money to Kenny Petrovic.
Open up the bag. You got any flat screens?
You're gonna be sorry. You ain't taking these.
Thank you. branch out a bit anyway. I'll see you soon.
Judgment. That's a good one. And I'm a fool. Drunk.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm. Why? So I can be like you. Mr. Babichick, always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. Getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you easy. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people. Too many bodies, too much attention will be dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All alone. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. But you treat me like a child. Their antics, my way. Give it to the rest of my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
We're going to that sex shop on Half Beach. This guy has been making porno in his basement, and he didn't cut me
off. You in?
The least he could have done is send over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try not to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. He can't keep his finger off the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope they don't get to me.
Thank you.
make them like that no more. That's a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph! Do you think you can expand your business interests, make these phone rolls, and sell them?
We won't know about it. I was just waiting till the office was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was going to cut you.
Your books are closed until your parents are come. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
It's not the... Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We could put you in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the lake.
Hey, man, please. Go easy on me. Come on, big guy.
Come on, Nico.
I'm right. I was just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some money for Mr. Funston?
Fine. Here you go. We ain't gonna have to re...
You should have thought of that earlier.
I can't die today. I'm special. I'm really special. I can show you.
This is a mess. Let's get out of here.
Now we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street in Shopper.
Will you wrap it up and put a pretty bow on it?
Screw you. We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground. A back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I've seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem?
Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке.
I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive.
Черт, Михаил! Михаил! Fuck! You're lucky! Roman don't try to make you kill someone every 2 seconds!
Hey! Hello, Monkey!
The shop is just down that alleyway. Pick up what you like! Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
What the fuck are you doing?
They breed them funny where you're from.
I'll take this one. Charge Mr. Faustin.
You fucking Ruskies are milking me dry. I ain't a cow.
I ain't Russian.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin's.
You moron!
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this. Mikhail was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe Danny will not try to kill me.
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Nico.
Hey.
Drop us in a bottle. How come I'm a Roman?
Roman?
Yeah.
He's okay.
Yeah.
He's still waiting for his big break, yeah?
Big break. So, I promise I'm coming to a pool on a Nico. A boy put cream before him can walk him.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go find a good guy. Come. Yo, man, my deal is to make it. They might take this weed. This herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination. You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the gun down in the car. Hot box, see it?
So what's the deal?
Buying some curry off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paradise, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbor shot in the group. Bad man know them a long time, but I think they faced it. If this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit bad man going to lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know? So we're praying. We're on the back in case one of them try to get jumped and run off with the ganja. Keep one of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
Thank you.
I got them.
You're real bad man, you're Nico. Respect. Power that's about to have in a metal spot. You're a bad boy, Nico. Don't know what I will be doing without him. But I got to get a blood class to set I up.
All right.
Then while I black up some more, you know, brother. I think you can pull a bad man. Done. Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm going to put some road boy in the ground. Let's go, Nico. All right, you ready? I'm going to set this place on fire to blood clot. Something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.